Says something about explosive arrows too. Okay. Alright. Oh, the cave is about to collapse. Get me out of here. We did it. I'm gonna get this piggy. Come here, piggy. Come here, piggy. Oh, another wolf chasing after. I was wondering why I was running. I'm gonna help you, piggy. I'm gonna save you. Oh, I didn't save you. I'm sorry. I mean, I was gonna kill you either way. Big skin. Okay. Alright. Well, there's a dead X. I missed a... Yeah, alright. There we go. Alright. Let's hop in the four-wheeler, go back to wherever we gotta go. Alright, yeah, let's go. Set a waypoint. Oh, we can... Yeah, craft a... I forgot about that. Malayan tapir. The hell's a Malayan tapir skin? Okay. We can craft a quiver. Carry up to 15 arrows, floor split. Yeah, I'm down. Alright. Sick. Oh shit. Dude. Oh. Okay. The key to driving this game is not to use the right stick to look around. Just don't even touch the right stick. Because holy hell. You bastards. Oh! I just crashed into that old lady's house. And her shed. Jesus Christ. And her fence. Where am I going here? Oh. God, dude, climbing off to the right is just so weird. What up?
Hey. Badra, how are you?
Good.
Yeah?
Brought you these pelts. I thought maybe you could use them.
Hmm. It's a good Ajay. But you keep them.
When did I bag them up? Because I don't recall doing that.
I'm sorry, Tonka, what?
This one is about the life of a guru. This one is about the demon Yalun.
Those are some good paintings.
This one is about the goddess Kira. And that one is about Badra. The next Tarun Matara.
Oh, okay. I don't know what that means.
Tarun Matara has a little...
Thanks for explaining it. Perfect. So she's a god?
It's no life for a child. Being treated as an object. Thing.
Alright, she's a god.
Thanks for your help. Later, I'll show you how to put those to good use.
Okay.
Ajay, when you have time, go see Longinus. He's a friend to the Golden Path, and he'll be grateful you helped us.
Longinus, you
Longinus?
Said?
Yes. He's a weapons dealer and a priest, if you can believe that. Longinus is a little crazy, but if you want guns, he's the man you...
All right, I want man. Guns. What are you fuckers doing? All right, there's a big L on my screen. I'm gonna... Damn, y'all drive crazy. All right. There was a big L on my screen. Oh, there it is. Wow, that's really far away. Alright. What you looking at, fucker? Look at me like that. You people need to learn how to drive. Alright, that was really slow. Just gonna... Oh! Which was the handbrake again? Oh, that drift! Oh, never mind. I just hopped off my four-wheeler. Looked like I drifted. Motherfuckers are running into me and shit. Yeah, B button's the... the handbrake. Yo, get out of my way, fool. Oh yeah, you can totally drift in this game. Oh shit, we gotta hook a left. Good, because I was getting sick of those guys. Alright, now we can auto-drive it. Wait! Stop! 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 Look like pigs. Here, piggy, piggy, piggy. Oh shit! Yo, he's just attacking a human? I don't think so, buddy. Oh, damn, dude! Oh my god, I'm gonna get killed by a pig. Yo, hold the heel. I'm holding. Dude. What is that? Oh, you motherfucker. God damn. I didn't think pigs were dangerous. Jesus Christ. What the fuck, man? Pigs are dangerous, guys. Look out. Oh. Alright, are you crazy bastards again? God damn. Open the crafting menu when you see the wrench on the screen. Oh yeah, the wrench is right there. Alright, we can craft. It's a syringe kit. Carry up to 3 syringes of each type. Next upgrade, carry up to 4 syringes. Craft an ammo bag. I'm down for more ammo. I like more ammo. Oh, we can do both. Alright. Damn, we all over the upgrades. What up? Alright, dope. Alright, let's get back on the four-wheeler, though. Didn't I skin that thing? Did that motherfucker just crash into my four-wheeler? He did, didn't he? Achievement unlocked. Dude, these dudes in the blue truck are getting on my nerves. That'll drive this bitch. Oh, heads up, buddy. All these things on the mini-mac made me want to stop and like... Oh! Yo! That's a deer! That's a fucking deer! Yo! Come here, you son of a bitch. It's a whole family of deer! Oh, get wrecked! Oh, you motherfuckers. Oh, god damn it. Alright. We got the baby one, though. I flipped my four-wheeler. Yeah, we can craft again. Crafting loot bags. Dope. I only need 3 pig skins for loot bags. I don't know what a loot bag is. Carry up to 60 items. Okay. Next upgrade. Carry up to 90 items. Dope. Oh, I upgrade my weapon holster. Malayan taper skin. I don't know what a Malayan taper is. It doesn't sound good, though. Hold on. There's a diamond. I mean, a treasure chest. That is a gun. What the hell is this place? This is like a little hole to use. Yo! Oh, that's sick. I wish I would have been sitting right here when those deer rolled by. Actually, I'm gonna go after that son of a bitch. Oh, goddamn. Oh, goddamn. Driving in this game is so hard. What is that? So noisy at night. That is a fucking rhino. Do I go at it with a bow and arrow? I'm really thinking about this, guys. Fuck it. This was a bad idea. I can already tell. Oh, he's scared. Rhino's scared. Oh, dome shot. Oh, now it's not scared. Bitch. Hey, you're not so big and tough, are you? Oh, shit, there's deer, too. Oh, he's just running. Oh, shit. No, deer, where are you going? Do I go after the rhino or do I go after the deer? Where'd the deer go? There'll be deer around here. Okay, after the rhino. Give me a big baby. Gonna get my first rhino kill. Yo! I didn't think about that. What is that thing? Yeah, kill this son of a bitch. Oh shit, you guys pissed it off. You guys really pissed it off. I got this motherfucker though. You! Get wrecked, homie. Yeah, normal arrow. How do I get the fire arrow back? I'm on my bow, what up? Yo, how do you... Hunter bow. Oh. Okay, cool. I can dig it. What are you? You are red though, so you, sir, going down. I'm gonna get a little closer though, because you're tiny. I hit you right in the head? Bitch. Maybe this is one of the Malayan tar pears. Motherfucker. Yo, this thing, I'm hitting it. It don't go down. Oh my god. That is not... Is that a honey badger? Honey badger don't give a shit. I think that's a honey badger. Where'd it go? Didn't I just kill it? Oh, it's rolling down the hill. Motherfucker, look at this thing. It is a honey badger. That thing took... How many arrows did it take? 4? It's still rolling? How are you still rolling, bro? Got our arrows back. Yeah, that was a honey badger. I was gonna say, because I didn't know that honey badgers were here, so that's why I didn't know it was a honey badger. But secondly, that thing just ate arrows. What are you? You're a peacock. I think you're a peacock. Oh, dude. Hunting in this game is dope. What are you? We're gonna find out. Got feathers. I wonder what feathers do. They probably help you craft arrows. Monkey. Taking down monkeys too. Just taking down everything. Yeah, we gotta go see the... Oh shit! Motherfucker. Yo, can't keep up with you. Can't keep up with you. I don't wanna waste my arrow. Maka K. The rhino's back! Hold on. Do we need a rhino skin for anything? Asian rhino skin. Yeah, and we only need one more, so... I don't know what a Malayan tarper is. 3 pig skins. We need one more monkey. Barrel. What's a barrel? Apparently I killed a barrel and they don't know what it is. Alright, we need to kill this here rhino, so. I don't know if I have as many arrows as I did though, but we got this flaming arrow. Hey Mr. Rhino, don't mind me. I'm just coming to shoot you in the face with my fire arrow! Oh shit! Oh shit! How come I blasted him like 20 times before and he didn't come after me? Fuck! Alright. You know, we'll save the rhinos for when we get guns. Alright.